हेलो स्टूडेंट्स,
नाउ
सम नंबर ट्वेंटी नाइन, एक्सरसाइज फिफ्टीन, सम नंबर ट्वेंटी नाइन। फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन ट्वेल्व ए स्क्वेयर प्लस थ्री ए माइनस टेन। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन ट्वेल्व, फैक्टर्स ऑफ ट्वेल्व। ट्वेल्व मीन्स फोर थ्री इज़ अ ट्वेल्व, सो यू विल नॉट राइट डायरेक्टली फोर इंटू थ्री, टू इंटू टू इंटू थ्री, टू टू इज़ अ फोर, फोर थ्री इज़ अ ट्वेल्व। नाउ दिस वन आई हैव टोल्ड यू, नाउ मिडिल टर्म फैक्टर, व्हाट इज द नंबर टेन। टेन मीन्स फाइव and 2, 5 into 2, 10, factors of 10, 5 and 2. By using these two, we have to bring 3, so 5 minus 2, clear? So, then open the bracket. A common, minus 2 common, then A plus 5. Clear? By middle term factor, I have got the factors of first expression, this. Then second one, I'll keep this. Then second expression, सिक्सटीन इंटू ए स्क्वेयर प्लस फोर ए माइनस ट्वेल्व। नाउ अगेन सिक्सटीन, सिक्सटीन मीन्स टू टू ज़ा फोर, फोर टू ज़ा एट, एट टू ज़ा सिक्सटीन, सो टू विल कम फोर टाइम्स, सो टू इंटू टू इंटू टू इंटू टू, देन मिडिल टर्म ट्वेल्व। ट्वेल्व मीन्स 6 2s are 12, 4 3s are 12, okay, I have to bring 4, so if I will apply 6 2s are 12, and 6 minus 2, 4 will come, so I take factors 6 and 2, plus 6 minus 2, 4. Then open the bracket. Then take common. A plus 6 minus 2 common. A plus 6. So this is my first one here and this is my second. Then what will be your HCF and what will be your LCF? What is your HCF? Numbers which are common, there are two twos, so 2 into 2, 3 not there and these 2 not here, clear? There is a plus 6 not here. A minus 2, it is here. A plus 5, not here. So your HCF is 2 into 2. Now you can multiply 4A minus 2. And what will be your LCM? First, you copy this. And here, already these two are there, 3. Clear? And the factors, A plus 6, copy A minus 2. Then from second one, A plus 5, not written. And A minus 2 already I have written. Clear? Now we multiply the numbers. A plus 6, A minus 2, A plus 5. This is your LCM and that is your HCF. Clear? So in this way, you will do middle term factors. Now this one. From next exercise, I am taking what is important. So, okay, number 12 from next one. So 16, number 12. First expression x cube minus y cube. You know the formula a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Over. Then second expression x cube. Minus x square y plus x y square minus y cube. You have to take common now. From these two, I can take x square common. So what is there? X minus y. From these two, y square common, x minus y. Again, x minus y is common and there is x square plus y square. So this is my factors from second expression and factors from this. So what will be your LCM and what will be your HCF? HCF, which factor is common? X minus y. It is present here, there also. So HCF is x minus y. And to calculate LCM, first copy the first one full. Then from next you check. This is already written, but this is not written. X square plus plus. Clear? So this is your LCM. Now next one you will get in next video.